very much. Good evening. How are we all? Good evening.
Good evening.
Should have not gone home whilst I was playing. So we opened there with a lovely piece by Michael Ball, Love Changes Everything. And it's a pleasure to be here in this gorgeous room on this lovely sunny evening in Whitchurch. Not very often we can say that, is it? Sunny and Whitchurch in the same sentence. I'm from Merthyr. Towards Merthyr, we have rain or snow, never sun. So there you go. So the music for this evening is a looking back at music I've played over the last, coming up to 30 years as a trumpet player. Got a bit of something for everybody. And hope you enjoy this next little number. It's a Disney number called When I Wish Upon a Star.
Thank you.
use this. Can you all hear me without it? That's right. So this next song is a lovely little jazz piece made famous by Chet Barker. It's called Georgia on My Mind. Concert band, and we are have the pleasure to be back down here now in a few weeks doing our remembrance concert on Saturday the 12th, something like that. Yeah. The Saturday remembrance weekend, we'll be doing a concert in the main church, which will be quite nice. There's plenty of time for all you players to start practicing. So, so the next song was made famous by another trumpet player. Now, none of you look old enough to know this person, Mr. Eddie Calvert, The Man with the Golden Trumpet. I hope you enjoyed as much as I enjoyed playing this. This is Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom Ones.
Thank you.
very much. So the this next song was a favourite of my dad's, and it was made famous by Engelbert Humperdinck. Not many of you know who that is. See, the younger ones on Google now. Who is Engelbert Humperdinck? We all remember him, ladies, don't we? Yes. This is a lovely little song. When we were putting the show together, there were many to choose from. Please Release Me. That was more than I was saying to my wife after I played the song 27 times in a row. I hope you enjoyed this. It's a lovely little song called The Last Waltz. And if anybody would like to get up and do the waltz, there is a bit of a dance floor. No, I know it's not strictly come dancing, ladies. I know I'm not Bruno, but there you go. Folks, don't wait till half time. Please head on up. I know it's warm. I'd like you to keep yourself hydrated. The staff would like you to keep yourself hydrated. It's more money in the till. So if I'm playing, please just make your way on up. Don't worry, you won't you know, I promise you. Alright? I do apologise, they don't sell any dirty martinis here tonight. You've got to change your name, Flav. I keep telling the rest of them. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a young lady at the front here. Who is part of a lovely four-piece vocal trio, vocal group, called the Midnight Martinis, who we do a lot of 1940s weekends together. When I first met them, I thought their names were Dirty Martinis. I introduced them in front of a couple of thousand people, ladies and gentlemen, live from Britain, the Dirty Martinis! And they all went, who? There you go. They're hoping to be here in December. We'll be doing a White Christmas show in here in December. myself and the Midnight Martinis, unless they have a few drinks, then the Dirty Martinis will turn up. So yes, but please folks, don't wait till the interval. If you want to have a drink, please help yourselves, wander on over, okay? A few weeks ago, I had the pleasure to see one of the greatest Welsh singers of all time in the Principality Stadium. His support acts were the Stereophonics. The gentleman was Sir Tom Jones. Well, I tell you, ladies, if I could have thrown my knickers from that second seat, that second row, I would have, I tell you. I'd washed them, they were clean. Had my number on them. There you go. We're going to do a lovely little number now of Tom's, and it's called Help Me Make It Through the Night.
Thank you.
that was Postman Pat. This next song is a bit of a love or hate song. I love it, my wife hates it. A few years ago, and this is how much we don't like this song in our house, I love it, she refuses to listen to it, or watch the film it's involved with. A few years ago on Netflix, there was a movie called The Eurovision Story. And it's all about two people from Iceland, not the shop, obviously, that'd just be a bit weird. I'm not doing the IR ding dong, don't worry about that tomorrow show, alright? Have you read the lyrics of that? That's so inappropriate song for a Netflix film, but there you go. This is another real song, and it was the piece they sang at Eurovision. And it's just become one that I've really enjoyed performing. I'm a huge Eurovision fan, we'll do a bit more of that later on as well. But this is a lovely song called Husavik, and I hope you enjoy it. It goes like this. And wifey, just so you know, tomorrow you are going to watch the film.
Through closed eyes.
Through closed eyes. What do you think super glue is for?
Yeah. Have you got your phone on you? Do you want to film this? Because Tim loves this song.
Yeah,
really upset. One of our players in band loves this song, and he said, "Will you play it for me? I'll be here tonight." And his wife was taking him out instead. So she said, "Can we not go to Garen's concert?" No. She's obviously heard me before. There you go. Are you ready? Bring that to me.
Thank you.
next song is got a bit of a strange story to it. A few years ago, I had the pleasure of working with a radio/TV host by the name of Chris Evans. Used to be Big Breakfast and now on Virgin Radio. And I got invited to perform at the Carfest Music Festivals, and they raise money for children in need. Brilliant festivals, brilliant times, some amazing acts. We got to see Rick Astley, Madness, Jules Holland, and then me. Yeah, right at the bottom of that list, doesn't it? And I got asked to perform on this little stage. And I'd seen the list, and as a musician, there are certain people who have written music over the years that if you get a chance to see, take it off the bucket list, like Tom Jones, Jules Holland, etc. And there was a gentleman performing by the name of Mr. Burt Bacharach. I know, look at that, we're great. Now, what I didn't know was I performed one of his songs earlier that day, didn't know he was in the audience listening. There you go. And I hope you enjoy it. It came back a few years ago in a TV series called Glee. And that's how I came across the song. And it's a gorgeous little song called A House Is Not a Home. The movie was Twilight. Some of you are looking at me with blind looks. Some of the band, you can see Team Edward, Team Jacob. Never watched it. I don't believe that for a minute. So the lovely little song called A Thousand Years.
Thank you.
thank you very much. We're going to stick with movies for this next one. A film came out two or three years ago now, featuring Hugh Jackman, and took the world by storm, and the movie was The Greatest Showman. So we're going to do a lovely piece of music now from The Greatest Showman. It's called A Million Dreams.
Thank you.
So we come to our last little number, and then we'll have a short little interval for about 3 weeks. So yes. Are you all enjoying yourself so far?
Yes.
This next song came about a couple of years back, about 4 years ago. Every year I'm lucky enough to get to travel to London to the Royal Albert Hall to watch the mass bands of the Royal Marines. And it's a fantastic show. If you haven't had a chance to go see them, please do. Normally about 60 to 80 musicians on a stage performing, and it's out of this world. I went with my lovely wife, and they played this next song, and I fell in love with it. It was originally written by Simon and Garfunkel, and it was then redone by a band called Disturbed. And I said to a friend of mine, "Oh, I'm thinking about putting this piece in my show," and they said to me, "It will not work." I love that, because they will. And then we tried it, and we played it at a festival back last year in front of 30,000 people, and it went on a storm. I hope you're enjoying this. This is The Sound of Silence.
Thank you.
folks. So if you want to get up and dance, please do. We've got a bit of a lovely little section for you. We opened up with Don't Stop Believing by Journey. And now we're going to do a lovely little love song for you. And it goes like this. God, mother's meeting over there.
Sorry, I'm so weird. I just sent a video to a friend.
Did you?
And then, so did you. And then my friend said, you're in the same place as someone I know. I was like,
okay. Normally when women do that, it's about Crime Watch or the police. This was a lovely little song from 1967 called Cry to Me. So do you know, have you two figured out which friend it was?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Alright. I ain't having half a story. I'm like, what? Which friend was it? How do they know each other? It'd be funny if you pour a photo up and they'll go, isn't that Geraint from band? Oh, you were Geraint. What? Oh yeah, it's his gig. Goes like this. If you want to get up now and dance, please do, folks. Plenty of room. and it looks cool on the video. Can I just say a big thank you to Andrew as well? Andrew was the videographer who came and filmed our band a few weeks back. Can we have a round of applause for Andrew? Give him a time to see him. You can work. Do I? It's better not be adding £10 on me.
No.
Again.
Sorry.
Promise. My life. It's a gorgeous little song. If you enjoy it, it goes like this.
Thank you.
had a request literally this week. A friend of mine who hasn't turned up actually. There you go, says a lot to him. Said to me, I challenge you to a piece. I said, oh, okay, fair enough. Bet you can't play this piece for Saturday. Challenge accepted. What is it? Didn't think of asking that before I said I'd play it, mind you, right? There you go. The song is from a movie called The Karate Kid with Ralph Macchio and Mr. Miyagi, whose name I can't remember. And it was recently redone in the Cobra Kai series. And the piece is called The Moment of Truth by Survivor. I was like, yeah, yeah, no problems, yeah, fine. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope he enjoys it when he watches it back on the video, because he hasn't come to watch it live. There you go. It's a lovely little song called The Moment of Truth. We'll be right back. I don't know who looked more embarrassed, my mother or you. I shook my hips and went, oh my God. The best thing is, see, some of the band members here know what my dance is like for in concerts, but nothing that bad, is it? Let's be fair, like, you know? No, I have a concert, I'm timid. This next song was a big hit for a Welshman by the name of Andy Williams. Not really a Welshman, but he had a Welshman's name. Synonymous with the Welsh football team, this is I Can't Take My Eyes Off You.
me 2 moments. Where it's been so warm, I quickly oil my valves. Kinky enough, there you go. 50 Shades of Witcher, there you go. So this next song, if you want to get up and have a dance, please do, is made famous by 4 singers. You may have heard of them. You're all a bit too young, I think. Hands up, would you have ABBA?
Yay!
So none of you are great, I won't.
I do like that you shook your head and went, don't draw attention. Please don't draw attention that I've just played your song on my phone. Who are you sending that to?
Me.
To you? Be a statue. What are you sending it to yourself for? Ladies and gentlemen, the young lady in the middle whose phone just went off is my mother-in-law. Always said, it's not one thing, it's your mother-in-law. There you go. What's that? I should be pleased. I'm very pleased. I had money out of you for your ticket. It's great. I'm not going to spend it. I'm going to frame it. Tell him that now. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is a gorgeous little song. I love playing it. If you want to get up and have a dance, please do. This is the one, the only. This is Dancing Queen. This is Lewis's jam. He'll be up now. Do you enjoy that? It's a good bit of fun. This next song is really new in the show. When I mean new, it's the first one that's ever been done live. As I said earlier on, I'm a huge Eurovision fan, and of course, for the first time in many, many years, Great Britain did very well in this year's Eurovision. We should have won it, then we were robbed by the Ukrainians on, you know, the sympathy vote. But I have heard through the grapevine that it will be held in Great Britain next year, which is great. We get to host it and we didn't win it. Fab. Now, at the moment, it's down to 5 locations: London, Birmingham, Glasgow, Liverpool, and Cardiff. And they reckon if we hold it in Cardiff, it's going to be in the Principality Stadium. Great. I hope we get it. It won't cost me that much to travel to it. I've already told my wife we've got to go. She's told me no. So yes. So yes, what I might do is see if Gareth is available and take Gareth with me. You know, can you imagine him in a dress?
Yeah.
Where is he anyway? Is he hiding again? Is he putting his dress on?
He's getting changed.
He's putting that red dress on for later. This next song is a gorgeous little number. It was this year's entry to Eurovision by Sam Ryder. And I hope you enjoy it. It's called Spaceman.
Thank you.
Well then folks, we're coming to our last three songs. Have you all enjoyed yourselves?
Yes.
So this next song is a bit of a special one to me. And actually it's a bit of a special one to a few of our players in this room. And our drummer, Gareth, sat at the back. So we do a piece in band called Into the Unknown, which shows off the amazing drumming talent of that man at the back of the room. And I think we can all say in band he's made a big difference to our ensemble. So Gareth, this is for you mate, this is Into the Unknown. Didn't realise the time, we've come to our last little number. Have you all enjoyed yourselves?
Yes.
It's been a pleasure seeing you all. Go on for that. Band set, band shit. Get out. Go. Walk out the door. Don't turn around now. We'll see you in band. Ta-da. Ladies and gentlemen, this next piece, finale, only one piece I could really think of finishing with. This piece has been my signature tune now for the last 18 years. The first time I played it was with a young man by the name of Stan Stennett, which is his own Stan Stennett, and we played it in St. David's Hall here in Cardiff, and it was absolutely phenomenal. Our concert that we're doing here in November, Kerry Stennett, Stan Stennett's son, is going to be our guest compere for the evening, which will be lovely to see him as well. And if you like Kerry, tune in every Tuesday, he is on Radio Glamorgan. There you go. Shameless plug for him. This song was made famous by the greatest singer of all time, the chairman of the board, Mr. Frank Sinatra. I hope you enjoy it. This is My Way. Thank you for having me. We'll see you all again. Have a lovely rest of the weekend. Good night, Hotstuff. Good night.